So, the little one over there is Un. This one running around like a crazy person is Dos. And that's Tres. So Tres has got one little eye that's blind. When they were smaller, about 2 weeks or 3 weeks old, he got in a fight with his siblings and he didn't lose the eye, but you can see the eye is on the inside, is completely white and it went blind. So these are African pygmy mice. When they grow up to be grown-ups, they will only be about 13 grams, which makes them one of the smallest rodents in the world. I found them, they could all three sleep inside this little lid. When I found them, they were tiny little babies. They do look like two females and a male. Unfortunately, this means we're gonna have to split them soon. However, Un over there, the little curious one, is a little bit small still, as you can see. A very tiny little dude. And I think this is a male. Extremely curious and very lovable. They are super cute. And I really do enjoy them. This must be the smallest animal I've ever raised. It's only three of them, except for ants, as I keep ants as well. They are super cute, highly energetic. They can jump almost half a meter high, about 45 centimeters already. When they get startled, their self-defense mode kicks in and they would jump. They normally live off some seeds, smaller insects, a little bit of fruits and veg. African pygmy mice. Come guys, jump in, let's go. Come, one, come, jump, jump, Lisa. You don't want to jump in. Come, 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 jump, jump. Let's go. One more. I need one more. You camera shy. So here we go again. This one over there is Un, Dos, Tres. One, two, and three. African pygmy mice. Our newest addition to our rescue. Around about 5 weeks now. 4 to 5 weeks. When I got them, they were still pinkies, meaning no hair or fur on their skin, and eyes were shut. Super cute, adorable little creatures. Time for their nightcap. There you go, guys. Enjoy your fruits.